If I could take one step back, I'd be slipping out the back door, and I'd take one more drive in my daddy's old car, and I'd take one last look through Mary's bedroom window. If I could take just one step back. Driving down that old dirt road to the feeling of content. The summer sun reminds me of a childhood laid to rest. Driving past the riverbank where Mary first kissed me. Lilacs still grow wild and free. And Bobby lays the blacktop down and is very seldom home. Lovely wife and three young kids and a fourth one almost grown. Rudy, he found Jesus and he moved out to L.A. Mary has a new last name. If I could take one step back, I'd be slipping out the back door, and I'd take one more drive in my daddy's old car, and I'd take one last look through Mary's bedroom window. If I could take just one step back. The whistle at the factory no longer makes a sound. The roller rinks are mending, all the driving's been torn down. The courthouse is still standing, even though we marched and prayed. Nice to know some things don't change. If I could take one step back, I'd be slipping out the back door, and I'd take one more drive in my daddy's old car, and I'd take one last look in Mary's bedroom window. If I could take just one step back. Life is like that old freight train. Tracks go on way out of town. But if you ride long enough, it'll bring you back around. If I could take one step back, I'd be slipping out the back door, and I'd take one more drive in my daddy's old car, and I'd take one last look through Mary's bedroom window. If I could take just one, I'd take one step back, I'd be slipping out the back door, and I'd take one more drive in my daddy's old car, and I'd take one last look through Mary's bedroom window. If I could take just one step back.
This is the day you disappeared. Your hand was steady, and I know that your mind was clear. You left a note up on the shelf, saying I rather would be anyone but myself. You took a simple ride across the great divide. You left the television on in your room. Your friends were sad, although they said I told you so. You never really did fit into your skin. Those small annoying things you do all seem so cute and entertaining when they were new. This kind of honeymoon can't last. I think you knew you were, you're welcome out much.
much too fast. To see you played the lottery, your winning ticket you won't need anymore. You were in such a rush, you never stopped to check your jacket pocket on your way out the door. This is your anniversary. I'll light a candle in the window so you might see. This is the day you had to go. Goodbye, then, this concludes your portion of the show.